Lopez was happened to be in her car with her boyfriend at the same time and saw this all happen and may have saved the life. She's on the line right now. So Vanessa, first of all, just tell me what you saw happen.
We were coming around the bend in the Ville Marie Tunnel, and my boyfriend's reflexes were awesome because had he not swerved into the next lane, we would have just kind of rammed into the pile of cars in front of us. And just as I was turning around to yell at him, well, how could you be driving like that? I saw why he had to react that way. And before I knew it, we were out of the car and just trying to see what we could do.
All right, so everyone, now the accident's already happened. Everyone stopped. You come upon it.